Yo, what up, guys? Terrence Talks up in here. We doing some Tony Hawk Underground. Yes. It's been a while, so we're gonna do something. I'm gonna create a skater. I think they actually make you do that in story mode. So let's start a new story. I'm gonna go normal. Why not? So yeah, we're doing the awesomeness of Tony Hawk Underground. So I'm gonna get this done with. Not really done with, but I'm gonna say this straight away. I'm not gonna cover Tony Hawk Underground 2. Or others that came after, like American Wasteland and stuff. I may visit them just for the heck of it in the, like, far, far, far in the future. But,
check it, man. Muska is actually coming to this dump for a skate demo.
Yeah, but I'm not doing,
get dressed, let's go.
I'm not doing Underground 2. Not doing it because I don't really care for it with, No, oh, crap. I didn't want to do that. Cancel. Alright, edit current. Head options. I'm gonna see if I can remember how I had it before. Skin shouldn't even matter. Oh, you gotta hit X. Oh. I'll go with that one. Why not? So, yeah, there's the hoodies. Pretty much. I love this game. This game was freaking hella awesome. I know there's a hoodie in here somewhere. There we go. Hoodie up, hoodie down. I'll go hoodie down. But yeah, I didn't really, like I said, I didn't care for Tony Hawk Underground 2. It was alright. But just wasn't really the chiz for me. Just hold like the whole Bam Margera deal. It was alright, but all of it, like the whole challenges, just kind of annoyed me. I was just a skater guy, whatever. Can I change the color of those? There we go. Some jeans, some like denim-y types. There we go. I wish they were longer or whatever. Socks. Ankle socks. Oh, shoes. Shoot. Color. I'm gonna keep the shoes because I like the shoes. Socks. I wear black socks, not pink socks. There we go. Right. Should just went to saturation. Black ankle socks. Make them gray. Why not? All right. There is a thing you can do with the freaking skull. Where's the skull? My god. Because I remember I played through this game with the skull. And these are just hats. Put the headphones on. Skull cap? No. It's been so long. So bear with me. There we go. There it goes. Hell yeah. I got a skull. I'll just make them eyes too, but I always did the skull. Take this hat off. Stupid freaking hat. None. Then we'll go ahead and change the shirt to a hoodie. Oh. There we go. And you gotta make the, see, like this, the skin is alright, but you gotta make it seem like it's decayed and stuff. Hold on. Wait. I need some grays, man. Gray skin. I guess that's good, right? That should be good.
I'm a dead skater.
Alright. Tattoos, I'm gonna just jump into it right now just because I don't need knee pads. Just because I'm just gonna get this done with, you know what I'm saying? Just get it done. We don't need to spend like 5 hours on editing our skater because it's been a while. I don't know how long it actually just took me. Wow. You can't just hold it, that sucks. Whoop. Surprised I still remember that. I didn't even look at the bottom. Skater Dave, Terran Talks, with two T's. Nope.
Nope.
Wow. All right. Done. So, like I said, I love the story in this one, except for like how your, well, if you didn't know, how your buddy backstabs you in the back. But you become a greater skater than him any damn way, so it doesn't matter. So, you gotta get his own, get the pot his own. Now, let's do this.
Well, I just got my ride all set up. Sort of.
Looks like that thing's held together with duct tape. Let's go skate.
Don't hate, bro. Oh my god, I love this game. Like, this game just brings back memories. Hopefully you guys don't mind how I tried to bump it up in a little HD-ness. Because this is PS2, so there's no HD going on with this whatsoever. But check it out. Leet Speak before it even was popular. Look at that. See that loading? Leet Speak before it was popular. I'm just saying.
Home sweet home. What a dump. At least it has some killer spots. The old pool down by the high school. Scabland, the drainage ditch on the south side of town.
Them graphics.
And Elm Street. Our own little strip of paradise, complete with drug dealers who hate skateboarders.
See, one thing the reason why I love this so much is the fact that you could get off your board. Oh god. Oh my god. Hold the phone. Hold the phone here. You and your controllers are gonna have to calm down. Was it always like that, like crazy? I don't believe that was like always like the camera, was it always that freeform? I guess so. It's been years.
What up, Eric?
Hey, help me out here. I was just skating, minding my own, and the dealers grabbed my board.
Word.
They tore it apart and they threw the pieces up on the roof. My knee's wrecked. Could you grab them for me?
Gotcha.
Aw, man.
Here, I'll hold your debt.
It was like so cool back in the day. It was so great. Oh, you can jump on that. Nice. I know you have a double jump, so. But yeah, it was the first of its kind, of course. Come on, double jump. Thank you. Just because you were off your board. You understand? It's like you were off your freaking. Damn it! I hate that you have to, like. You can't hit the jump button to get up there. You have to press the button. And I'm going to have to get used to this camera angle-ishness. Because it's pretty. It's. Yeah. As PS2 games were. Alright, one more. Yay!
Thanks. Here's your deck back. Hey, while I'm getting my ride set up again, let's see if you remember a couple of things. You can get off the board to get over terrain that would normally be hard or.
Understandable.
So, give this a try.
Okay.
First, get off your board, then jump over the barriers.
Wow, the jump is delayed. Love this so much. Horrible. Oh, you got tap buttons to get up faster. And you go over there, I remember this so well. Oh, come on, fuck, remember how to sketch. See if I remember how to sketch. Let's bring back memories, man. Need to learn how to sketch. Come on. Come here, car. Let's sketch that one, but I want to sketch the cop car. Come here. Is it like? Or was it L1? It's something in. I forget how to sketch. It's like R1 in triangle, I think. Low skater Sean, what up?
Psyched to see Muska's demo? Yeah, bet you are. Hey, since you punks aren't in school, why don't you go put up some flyers? I'll give you free tickets to the demo. Try to hit all the telephone poles and wherever kids are skating.
Gotcha. Get goodness in right now. Oh. Still getting in. Alright, let's go. Let's go over here. Let's get our grinding on. Oh. Oh, he fell at the last moment. Alright, then we go over here. I think this is like main story. You want to come over there and do main story. I think I'll do main story. But give me a while, because I want to sketch this car. Come here. Or was it just whole triangle? It's like a sort of combination. I'm going to get chased by that dog, just because. Let's go get chased by this dog.
Hey, JT. Not out racing today?
Hey, the kid next door. Nah, Charles needs some exercise. Hey, I tell you what, I'll give you $5 to run him around the block a couple of times for me.
Oh, okay. Okay, so sketching is up. Gotcha. Come on, doggy. Come on. This is animal cruelty. You should not hold a dog's tail like this.
How dare you
sketch a dog? It becomes fun. You get to remember the wall rides. Actually, no, then you got the freaking wall plants. I love them. I think, well, hold on. Where are the wall plants at? Did they not teach you wall plant yet? Guess not. So let's go to this main story thing. Wait, is that on here? Where's the fire hydrant? I know there's one around here. There has to be a fire hydrant somewhere. Let's go talk to Mike. Let's go talk to Mike Valley. Hey, Mike V.
Mike V. I knew you were Jersey local, but...
Oh, we're in Jersey.
Hey, kid. Just out skating? Cool. Me too. Hitting up the old neighborhood. Want a new trick to practice? Get your special meter full, then hit up a flamingo.
All right, let's go. Oh! Beast. You just gotta remember that shit. Let's talk to Eric.
Once you're done prancing on and off your board, let's actually skate.
Yo, I've been skating all day, yo.
At least I'm not too gimped to prance. How's your knee?
Jeez.
I'll show you gimped, but let's see you land this.
Jerk.
Well, someone's been practicing. Okay, Mr. Hawk. Try this one. Bust a grab, then revert it as you land. Let's see you do it a few times.
That's easy. Fell out of the run. I like how, like, when the helicopter in the background went around, there was one going around my house right now.
Ow, my ankle!
I used to remember, which game is that where you can just hit select and reverse you, or not reverse you, but reset you? It's a game like that. Damn it! I mean, reverts aren't even hard. Love reverting.
That's it. Enough warming up. You can't beat my score, and you know it. Why try?
Scheiße. Oh, God. That was stupid. I can't believe I actually landed that. Hold on, wait for it. Fine transfers, baby. Forgot about those. We're gonna spine transfer through that. Let's go. Alright, we're gonna shove it in his eye. Shove it in his face. Wait for it. Oh, crap, I couldn't do it.
Hey, Muska's demo is about to start. Let's check it out.
I was really trying to do the... First, I was trying to do a lip trick, but I just noticed that didn't have a lip. I couldn't lip on top of the... What is it? That brick wall that was there. And then I was attempting to do a... To do like an infinite sort of a manual, but couldn't do that either because I kind of was at an angle and it reset me. But anywho, but those are pretty much the ways to get your combos up, to get Matt score. Chad Muska. All right.
Yo, check this out.
Was that a power glove?
It's louder than a Metallica concert in there. I also had bulletproof siding put in and 7 screens for my DVD player.
Word.
Muska, chilling.
Where? Australia.
See? That's how you hook it up. I mean, what's he done? Popped down a few rails and he's traveling the world, living like a king.
I don't like that guy. He's supposed to be your best friend.
Ready?
Let's see. Let's see. Oh, scheiße. That sucks. Alright, I need to... I know you can do it. I know it's in this game. It has to be. It has to be in this game. Oh, scheiße. That is... I noticed, I remember the one we had, the one mission where you have to sneak around and stuff at night. That's so cool. I want to get on top, like, maybe I'll just wait till I get somewhere else and do it. Because I know you can do the little spin thing. Maybe it's not in this one. Maybe I'm tripping. Yeah, it's never a good thing to be tripping. All right, what's up, Loker Skater? Loker? Loco.
Wow, Muska in Jersey? Unreal. I wonder if anyone could impress him.
This spot looks cool.
Wait, what? Crap, come on, dude. Oh my gosh, get up.
Yo, that place is cool.
Let's go. Gotta go find Muska.
Yo, looks like a good place to skate.
Skits his car. Where is he? Oh. Oh god, I can't believe he fell. I'm never going to score 30,000 in front of his car.
Not bad.
Alright, come on. Go over here where I can
this
see.
Spot looks cool.
Oh, shiz. That sucked. I should do more moves than just flip tricks. Can I restart? I want to retry this.
Because
that was just horrible. Ouch, much? Jeez. Oh my god, let's retry that one more time.
You could bust some nice lines there.
Sure can. Are you kidding me?
Get my moves on.
Yeah, I'm failing right now.
What else we got around here? This spot looks cool.
Coming through, bro. Oh, come on. I'm just so bad. What the hell is it? I was like, what the hell is it? Whoop. Triple. sketchy ending.
Not bad, not bad. That looks like a good place to skate.
Damn, Skippy it is. I gotta like freaking do this. Revert. Revert. Come on, buddy. Don't leave me. Oh, dude, I'm 4,000 away. I love, like, as you can probably tell, I have a affinity towards the freaking, what is it, the impossible and kickflip. Shit's just going down. Shit's going down. Yeah, I did it. Through poopy tricks.
Hey, what's up, man? That was a sick line you had back there.
Whoa, Chad Muska? I'm a huge fan.
Huge fan.
Dang, man, that's some ghetto ride you got rolling, though.
Yeah, but I'm pretty broke. I gotta make it last.
I hear you, man. Back in Vegas, I had no money, no place to stay, nothing, man, until my first shop sponsor hooked me up. So why don't you head down to your shop, check out their riders, and try to get hooked up. And yo, Merry Christmas.
Whoop. Thanks.